Our great nation is now living in an unprecedented moment. We're facing the worst public health crisis in 100 years and the worst economic collapse since the Great Depression. Let me show you how to slash it.
By the way, destiny still arrives.